Feels good. So this is the first real serious fencing I have done since I've been recovering from the tumor / nerve pain. And by God, I can still do it. I'm not 100% back yet, but I'm more than 50% back, and it's working. It's not causing extra pain. We'll see what things look like tomorrow, but so I'm guardedly optimistic, and I've actually managed to get some useful work done. So by cracky, good day.